Hi there. I am so happy you chose to worship God with us here at the Cloverdale Seventh-day Adventist Church. I invite you to allow the presence of God to fill you up. Also, if you are desiring to support the cause of Christ through your kind generosity, or maybe you have some questions, please feel free to visit our website at cloverdale.org.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Sabbath. I'm so glad that you're all here. We're also glad to be here. What a beautiful place to perform in. I've been here once. I got to see the Gem State concert last year, and just what a wonderful place to perform. We're so excited to be here and share our music with you. Especially, I wanted to add my thanks. I know I'm not in the program necessarily, but thank you to the sound people for being here last night and for the Hendrix and Butch for opening up for us so that we could get all this set up so that we could do this for you. We're going to start out. I'm not going to announce a whole lot because I think you'd rather hear the kids play than me talk. So the first couple songs we're going to do are with our Ripples group, which is our Beginning Bells group. At the beginning of this year, these four kids, most of them couldn't read music, and they're reading music now, and they're doing a fantastic job. After that, we have, what do we have? Please hold. Haha, we have the band, which we have 15-ish people in band this year, including a seventh grader that's joining us, which is super exciting. We have a couple songs by them, Benediction, which, you know, should be at the end technically, but it's not. And then a wonderful version of Swing Low, and if you were here for the prelude, you also got to hear them play a wonderful piece. After that, we have Soundwave, which you already heard just a couple minutes ago. That's our Advanced Bells group, and they are playing a couple pieces as well that just, you know, handbells are so happy. You can't hear handbells and be sad. Unless you can prove me wrong, we'll see. And then we're ending with our choir, a couple songs, Jonah, which has been a favorite of ours, very upbeat, and then I Hear That Welcome Voice, which is slower and sweeter, and then Moses, which I don't know if many of you have heard before. It's by a guy named Ken Medema, and I showed my choir kids him performing it solo. So he plays this ridiculous piano part and sings all the parts himself, and it's pretty fantastic. So I really, really hope you enjoy that. There's a lesson in that one, for sure. So, anyway, bless you. Thank you for being here today. Happy Sabbath, and we hope you enjoy the music. I guess I will say something while they're getting set up again. These next two pieces, we've been playing them for a little bit. They both are pieces that these seven kids looked at and went, I'm not sure we can do that with just seven of us. And somehow, some way, they've figured out a way to do them all. So it's a lot of fun to watch, especially up here, not to put you guys on the spot. But it's a lot of fun to watch them. They get four bells, two in each hand, and just the runs they're doing are absolutely insane. So just watch. It's fun. Anyway.
Thank you.
I'll say about these next songs, we got a couple soloists in the choir. Who is it? So the first one, Jonah, we have Levy Smith. He's a very, very good bass. He's having a fun time telling us the story of Jonah, as well as Lauren Kelly, who is a soprano, who's also a very fantastic soprano. In I Hear That Welcome Voice, we don't have any, but in Moses, we have one, kinda, I guess. Technically, it's a solo. It's a speaking part. There's a singing part, but I think it's dumb. Maybe I'm wrong for saying that. So we're going to speak it. So that's Chloe. She's on the end. Lauren's right next to her, and Levy's in the back with, raise your hand. I was going to say with the yellow hair, but that's Levy. So anyway, we hope you enjoy these last three songs. Have a blessed Sabbath.
Made. Son. Hello, you got it. My name is John Soule, and I have the privilege of serving as their principal. And it's been a joy. It's been an honor. These kids are amazing young people, and I'm so proud of each and every one of them. Thank you, Pastor Marlon, for inviting us to worship with you today. We have been blessed. And so let's bow our heads for a word of prayer. Father God, I just praise you for young people. I praise you for the music. I praise you for the blessings that they bring to us in our lives. And Lord, as we go out from this place, help us to lay the things down. Help us to surrender it to you. And help us to be the light that you want us to be. And so we praise you for the blessings and the honor that you give us. In your name, amen.
I hope you are blessed by today's message. If you have any questions or would like someone to pray with you or for you, please feel free to contact us. May God bless you and keep you till we meet again.